discussion? All in favor?
Aye.
All opposed? All right, minutes approved. Are there any amendments to the agenda?
Yes, I'd like to, under action items number two, supplement it by making hyphen Stanley Consultants, subject to attorney approval as to form. No other additions or corrections this morning.
Okay.
I'll move to approve the agenda, amended agenda.
Okay. Thank you. Next is approval of minutes.
We need a side of the agenda amendment.
All right, all in favor of the roll call on the agenda?
Holmgren?
Aye.
Lamont?
Yes.
Romeo?
Yes.
Goodrich?
Yes.
Holmgren?
Yes. I need an approval of the bills. Exhibit A for Tressler with Robinson Schwartz. Total comes to $11,032.6532.50 for Tressler, $4,500 for Robinson Schwartz. Is there any discussion?
I move approval. Got a motion?
No, we're waiting for a motion.
Motion.
Second.
Discussion. Roll call.
Holmgren?
Aye.
Lamont?
Yes.
Romeo?
Yes.
Goodrich?
Yes.
Holmgren?
Yes. Next, action items, motion to approve an engagement letter with Crowe Horwath Evaluation Services. Need a motion?
Yeah, approve.
Right, we're just gonna...
Wait a second.
Second. Yeah, okay. Discussion? Any comments?
This is strictly due with the appraisal litigation.
Okay, well, I'd like...
Way of background, Crowe Horwath has been our evaluation expert in the water agency case for several years. This is a result of that engagement.
So they did one before?
Yes. Okay, they were a testifying expert in the Travers hearing back in August of 2016.
They're just updating?
Right.
The old one?
Correct.
And is there a, I mean, I read through it, they gave billing rates, is there a not to exceed, are we comfortable with? I mean, I would assume this is very similar to what they did the first go around.
Correct. It is similar.
There's a little hesitation there.
I'm having to talk in depth during the executive session about Crowe Horwath Services, I'm very happy to do that, about strategy, et cetera. We're out here, the rates are similar, the engagement letter is similar to the prior.
Any other questions or comments? Roll call.
Holmgren?
Yes.
Lamont?
Yes.
Romeo?
Yes.
Goodrich?
Yes.
Holmgren?
Yes. Next, motion to approve the engagement of a consultant engineer, Stanley...
good pick of two good experts. I think definitely Stanley is gonna take us into the next step.
Any other questions or concerns or comments?
Okay, this is subject to the approval of the actual contract for the first floor.
Okay, and I did mention that.
So just to clarify that, this is my understanding, and Jim, correct me if I'm wrong, this will approve the engagement, but will it be approving only the form of the contract, right?
Right.
Okay. So we can put it to work.
Okay.
Hollenberg?
Yes.
Lamont?
Yes.
Romeo Lemon?
Yes.
Woodridge?
Yes. Last, motion to accept the annual treasurer's report on the Northern Hill County Water Agency. We've got 2017 budget. Hollenberg, Homerglen, Woodridge, Lamont, Romeo Lemon, $380,000. Interest $8,858.86. Total revenues $388,858.86. Professional services, trust service $89,721.75. Garmin Schwartz $15,170. Phil Horleth $9,680. Sicatello P $6,365 for a total of $120,936.75. Total expenses the same. Ending cash balance November 30th, 2017 is $1,179,804.93. Comments?
First and second.
Need a first and second, please.
I'll move.
Hollenberg?
Second?
Second.
Steve? Romeo Lemon? Discussion? Please call the roll.
Hollenberg?
Yes.
Lamont?
Yes.
Romeo Lemon?
Yes.
Woodridge?
Yes.
Homerglen?
Yes. There is no consultants report today. Next will be future meeting dates. March 12, 2018, Lamont. June 11, 2018, Romeoville. September 10th, Woodridge of 2018, I'll be there. December 10th, 2018, Holden.
We need a motion on that?
No, there's, that's just informational.
Next, if there's any questions from the audience. Okay, any questions? Next is motion to go into executive session for the purpose of discussing pending litigation.
So?
Hollenberg?
Second.
Lamont? Are we gonna have anything to discuss when we're done?
No.
Okay, so there will be no changes to the venue.
So, need a roll call.
Yep. Hollenberg?
Yes.
Lamont?
Yes.
Romeo Lemon?
Yes.
Woodridge?
Yes.
Homerglen?
Yes.